responsibility of the lumber business is a great one.
Denny!
Your company is floundering, and you are certainly in no position to salvage it.
In fact, put a question mark by all of the accounts that I found no evidence of payment.
Are you telling me that we delivered lumber to customers that we never received payment for? I wouldn't trust a Lynch farther than I could toss it.
Byron Lynch.
Oh, yes, he's taking quite a shine to me.
As far as the house goes, I don't care. I like Adeline.
You need to care. If you wed Mary Catherine, our family's future will be secure.
I will be going to the lumber camp under an alias. I need to see what's with you.
Looky here, boys. Got ourselves a new jack.
This family is nowhere without this business.
You're
going to
meet with Byron Lynch, aren't you? He's kind and caring and he likes me. Are you sure he likes you? And not just your dowry?
He was there.
Jonas Whitman, been snooping around, leaking our information.
What do you got in mind?
An accident.
What do you say, fellas? Should we give Jonas Whitman here a proper welcome?
Come on. Hey, boys, careful now.
Get out of the way!
This family.